Let's go ahead and cut to the chase. I'm going to show you guys how to get into Bunker 11. This is the bunker that contains the nuke and the new MP7 blueprint that's only available, as it seems, right now by completing this Easter egg. First thing I gotta let you know, this is not my gameplay. This gameplay is from eColiEspresso. He let me use it, so huge shout out to him, link in the description below. You might be wondering why I'm not using my own gameplay, and that's because, here's your warning, people are using really creative and unique ways to get into the bunker without doing any of the Easter egg steps. Basically, what's happening is people are letting others do the Easter egg. They come here, they open the bunker, and then as soon as the doors start to open, you get ambushed by multiple teams that are waiting for you to open up the bunker. You're also going to notice a lot of people camping in hotspot locations for the phones that you need to go to. So just be forewarned, if you and your team are going for this, it's not going to be that easy. So let's go ahead and get into it. Step number one, you want to answer the phone from the Russian bunker commander. This is a completely randomized event that happens to change nearly every time you play Warzone. There are a total of 7 different phones, which I put up on the screen right now. These phones can each be found in the locations that are marked on the minimap. Now, these phones themselves will need to be ringing in order for you to get the commander. If they aren't ringing, then you will answer it and there will be a dead dial tone. So it is essential that you find that ringing phone in order to begin the Easter egg steps. Once you do find that ringing phone, it's going to sound something like this. Now, of course, if you're watching this video, you may not speak Russian, and I don't either, but that's why the internet's here for us to kind of solve things like this together. Here's the thing, the beginning of the conversation really doesn't mean much to you as a player. What does matter is what comes after that little jingle. You're gonna hear 3 separate commands. These commands are signifying the phones that you need to go to in order to activate the bunker. Here's a quick example how this works with the map that I created. I hope that made sense, but for this particular playthrough, we have to go to phones 5, 1, 8, and we have to do it in that order. I just quickly want to run through the locations of these because seeing it on this map is a little confusing. So phone 0 can be found on the 2nd floor of this building in the military base. Phone number 1 is found on the 1st floor of the downtown bank in a server room. Phone number 2 is in the Lozov Pass area north of the TV station. Phone 3 is in the quarry area right here in this building. Phone number 4 is in the police station north of Lumber on the 2nd floor. Phone 5 can be found at the TV station within the broadcast room. Phone 6 is at the top of the tower in the airport. Phone 7 is in the basement of the airport at the luggage area. Phone number 8 can be found at the reception desk at the entrance of the Verdansk Hospital. And finally, phone number 9 is in the upper area of the dam, right here. Activate the phones in order, and you should hear Morse code. When you activate the 3rd and final phone, head back to the bunker where you'll see the light gone from red to green, signifying that you can now open it. Once you open it, then you're able to freely explore down here, check out the nuke. You could pick up a MP7 blueprint that's exclusive to doing this Easter egg, but for some reason doesn't actually appear in game yet. You can also see all of the numbers on the screen and even press the big shiny button that will then clear the fog in the room next to you, unveiling the nuke that is ready to be launched, I guess you could say. So either way, this is a really cool Easter egg. Right now, it's just entirely too frustrating to try and complete. I'm really hoping that they end up keeping it for a long term. That way, people can actually get in here and do this Easter egg to get the blueprint. Because otherwise, if it ends when Season 4 arrives in like a week or so, that's going to be extremely annoying. But anyway, guys, that is my no-nonsense bunker guide. I hope this helped you out. If it did, do me a favor, drop a like on the video. Subscribe for more coming very soon. And if you haven't yet, do not forget to ring that bell icon next to the subscribe button. That way YouTube will notify you every single time my videos go live. Alrighty, I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.